This newborn shoe, the Marie-Ferve, is made by craftsmen from Southeast Asia, South America and Spain.
Today we're talking to one of the creators, Emilio. Can you tell us why you guys decided to design shoes for the future?
Well, hey guys, first of all, thanks a lot for inviting me here. And well, it all started through a trip in a road trip we did in Northern Thailand, where we found these incredible fabrics sewn by local hillsmen. And we decided to embark on this project that was bringing together fabrics from all over the world to Spain and making the traditional Spanish espadrille with a new style, mixture of colors and designs.
And how do you find a fair price for these craftsmen all around the world in non-first world countries?
Well, so right now, what we're doing is we collaborate with a local agent in Thailand who ensures our relationship with the local producers. We have decided a market price with the producers and allow for a premium, which allows them to invest their money in the future economic and social development. And right now, we're still going to start working with two NGOs, one in India and one in Peru, where we also bring fabrics from. They're called Sewa and MVC, who help us establish relationships with the communities they support and help us find a fair and just price that we should purchase our products from.
Okay, now, but why should we buy a Marie-Ferve shoe instead of a Toms shoe?
Well, I mean, we really admire Toms as a firm. They do a great work and we really look up to them. But the thing is that we don't really see Toms as an espadrille in the first place. We produce, Marie-Ferve produces, the authentic Spanish espadrille sewn according to the centenary tradition in the region of La Rioja in Spain, which is the traditional birthplace of the espadrille. Then our shoes should be the pleasure of the new fashion conscious, eco-friendly purchaser, because all our materials used, the textiles, the youth sole, are fully organic. So we have a product that is, first of all, great to see, but also 100% sustainable. And then, I mean, the designs are unique. We're bringing together these fabrics, which are sewn according to historical tradition, the part of the heritage of these people, and are creating a product that is fun, creative, and easy to wear.
Thanks. A beautiful shoe and a beautiful story behind it as well. Thanks, Emilio. And if you guys are interested in these shoes, you can either order them via Indiegogo or via their own webshop of Marie-Ferve.